Hello, welcome to a playthrough of 400 Minutes of VR. This is map 19, Soul Survivor by ASO 3000. Alright. Where is the MIDI? Ah, there it is. Okay. That's an interesting MIDI choice. Oh boy! Wow! Okay, let's try again. How many of them are there? I cannot see them at all. Okay. There's two secrets. This is a secret. Interesting. Okay, let's play like a wuss. No. Chain gunner. Come here. Should I shotgun him, or should I punch him out? Oh! I'm not good at punching out Hell Knights and Barons. Got him. Oh, wow. Cyber Demon, please help me. That was very satisfying. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be able to telefrag him later. Kako? Okay, I have to get my main fighting going. Shoot the Kako. More of them here. I cannot go back. God. Damn. Ooh. Lordy. Okay, this level is intense. Fire blue. Not simply fire blue, this is the fire blue maze. You call it corn. And where are the archrails? This is a maze without archrails. That's heresy. I heard a lost soul. Oh no. Don't team fight, please. Right. I do like Fire Blue, so I don't mind it. Who doesn't like Fire Blue? What are the secrets? One, it seems to be, can be accessed by a teleporter. No! Oh, that was supposed to be a double archer fire. Sorry, I cheesed it unintentionally. This is a teleporter. Aha. I see. So, Tower of Babel it is. Oh no, we have Mankibai. Oh, what am I doing? What about this Mankibus? Ah, he's so thick. And I cannot grab it. Can I SR50 or cross? I can't. Okay, let's see. Okay. Where could the secret be? Maybe some walls are miscolored. See anything like that? Maybe there's a Fire Blue secret. Okay, I have to not overshoot it. No! But at least I triggered the elevator. Alright, I got the key. It fists. Where are they going? Two pinkies sailing beyond the sunset. Can I fall off? I cannot. This is the exit. I'm still missing enemies and kills. And I seriously have no idea where to look for them. I'm just going to IDDT. Because I'm cheap like that. 415. What did he mean by this? There's a door here. And what's the point of this? Maybe it lowered the pillar, I don't know. Okay, I see now. Where does this lead? It teleported the Cyber Demon, of course. I knew it. Okay, that was very fun. This map looks simplistic, but it plays great. I'll see you in map 20.